I like competition, it's good.
But I'm also, I mean, I've heard all the guys today who are in my category and they're absolutely amazing.
Where to go?
It's a good thing just to see if they can move. The people who are really awkward, you know that they should never move.
So, Ryan's been putting them through the paces for about an hour now, and some of our contestants are beginning to feel the strain.
A lot of people here from, like, dancing backgrounds, and they've had, like, experience in the past, and it's a new thing for me, so I'm just, I'm not getting it at all, and it's just getting frustrating now.
So, not everyone has found this challenge easy. But in just a few minutes, they'll all be performing for the judges.
The task is not to judge them whether they can dance or not. It's just to get them experienced in performing, competing, standing out from the crowd. To be a performer, you've got to be able to do everything.
Judges have arrived. I believe it's time to show them what you got. Can we have all the boys category on the floor? Okay, here we go, music.
And as the boys step up, the rest of the acts look on.
5, 6,
hup! Like one guy at the front who's comfortable, Tom.
Like he's absolutely come alive.
And switch lines. Here we go, music.
Hang on. We're missing someone.
Zane.
He's not there.
He's not on stage.
Yeah.
I don't know where he is. Where is Zane? Does anyone know where Zane is?
Zane has been struggling with the choreography, and as the rest of the boys get ready to perform, he's backstage refusing to take part.
I seriously don't want to do it, because I hate dancing, and I've never done it before, and I just feel like an idiot on the stage trying to dance with other people that are clearly better than me, and I just feel like an idiot, I'm not doing it.
One of the guys is missing. I'm going to get Karen, I'm going to get him.
I just know I'm not going to do it wrong, because I don't know it. And you've got to perform in front of Simon and, like, professionals that know what they're doing and they know how to dance, and, like, professional choreographers and stuff, and I just don't know.
Zane, why aren't you out there? Why aren't you out there?
I can't dance.
But you can't just bottle it.
No, but it's just, like, a new experience for me, like, I've never
Zane. Done. You can't just hide behind here. Zane, you're ruining this for yourself. I'm trying to help you here. So if you can't do it now, you're never going to be able to do it. Right? Come on, let's go and do it. Don't do that again. Right? Done? Good, get on with it.
Yeah, Simon came backstage and basically told me to do it, otherwise I'm just ruining it for myself. It sort of makes sense, so I just thought, might as well just give it a go.
And music. Sell it. Good job, you guys. That's it. Thank you.
Well, look, it was uncomfortable, but I'm glad that he did it for himself.
Obviously, practice on my dancing skills and try and polish them up a bit and dance in front of people and just try and be more confident.
So, Zane's given it his best shot.
All of the stars are fading away. Try not to worry.
As you go through boot camp, you kind of realise
like how big the prize is. So being here the last few days has made me realise like, how much I want to stay, that like, I really don't want to go home now. Stop crying your heart
out. There's one person who's felt that pressure before, 16-year-old Liam Payne. Million love songs. 2 years ago, Liam made it all the way to Simon's judge's house, but was sent home after Simon felt he wasn't ready.
It's bad news.
This year, he's returned to try and make it further in the competition. Cry me a
river. One massive, fat, almighty yes.
Having such a good first audition, I mean, it's a brilliant bonus, and I'm still buzzing now. My feet haven't touched the floor, but it's also a negative because I've got to try and live back up to that. The difference is I had a whole year to work on that performance, whereas I've only had, what, 24 hours to work on this one? I've messed the words up. Can I start again?
Is that right?
If this happens on stage, the worst thing you can possibly do for me is to start over, or need to start over.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. One more time. He seems like he's lacking a little bit of confidence. I think it has to do with age.
There's only going to be one thing on my mind, and that's to prove to Simon that I'm here and I mean business, and I want to come in there fighting and show him that I've got what it takes. This is the moment that I've been waiting for.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hi, everybody. How you doing, judges?
Hi, Liam.
The reason why I think I've got the X Factor is because I had a knockback at an early age. I took on a huge challenge, set myself a goal, and I never gave up.
Good. And what are you going to say?
Stop Crying Your Heart Out by Oasis.
Great.
Hold on. Hold on. Don't be scared. You'll never change what's been and gone. May your smile,
may your smile
shine on.
Shine on.
Don't be scared. Your destiny may keep you warm, 'cause all of the stars have faded away. Just try not to worry, you'll see them someday. Just take all you need and be on your way, and step crying your heart.
How's that, Liam?
Really?
Yeah?
Just a giant release.
I like him.
I like him too.
Some girls are gonna like him.
I like him. So I think he's a little bit one dimensional.
And he's a young pop singer, son. He's only 16.
So Liam has done all he can. And now it's just the boys left to find out who's through to judges' houses.
The first person through to the judges' houses is John Wilding.
Nicola Vesta.
I'm gonna have an aneurysm, I think.
Paige Richardson.
I'm overwhelmed. I can't even breathe. I want to jump around. I want to run on the floor. I want to call everybody.
Aidan Grimshaw.
Yeah.
Marlon McKenzie. Carl Brown.
Matt Cardell.
The final contestant who's made it through is... Tom Richards. Are you gonna love? Are you gonna feel?
Are you gonna live your life like the dream you had? I'm a long way from that stage in Cardiff now, aren't we, mate?
It's all right, that's all we need.
That's it, guys.
Really, really sorry.
Try it, mate.
I just don't want to go home. I just don't want to go. I'm really gutted.
It's the worst feeling I've ever had in my life. Standing there and waiting for your name to be called and then it's not. Oh, sorry.
As the rejected acts start to leave, the judges request 9 people from the girls and the boys categories to return to the stage.
Zayn, Malik, Liam Payne, Harry Styles, Sophia Wardman, and Rebecca Crichton.
Oh my God.
Guys, follow me this way.
Oh. I want it to be good. Whatever it is.
Oh, go on, go on.
Oh God.
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you so much for coming back. I know, judging from some of your faces, that this is really hard. We've thought long and hard about it, and we've thought of each of you as individuals, and we just feel that you're too talented to let go of. We think it would be a great idea to have 2 separate groups.
We've decided to put you both through to the judges. Guys, guys, girls, this is a lifeline. You have got to work 10, 12, 14 hours a day, every single day, and take this opportunity. You've got a real shot here, guys.
So the judges have decided to put together a new girl band and a boy band.
We thought we was out, they just brought us back in!
The worst feeling of my life.
We're going to the judges' house!
Misfits we are, but by God, have we got talent? We definitely have talent.